The Bachelor of Architecture program at the University of Maine at Augusta is the only professional degree in the state of Maine and the only public degree north of New York City. So it allows someone from Maine or northern New England or anywhere to come and get a professional degree, which is required in order to become a licensed architect. And I think one of the wonderful things about the program, but also about UMA in general, is that we have this very sort of non-traditional breadth of students. And there are these 18-year-olds who are learning so much from those with more experience, who maybe this is their second or even third career, but also those 40 and 50-year-olds who are learning so much from these new, from these younger people. And so really, I think it's open to anybody who has the curiosity about the built environment, really. And beyond that, nothing should hold you back. The future is really bright in architecture. It certainly is a cyclical profession. And so often when construction slows, it can be hard. But right now things are picking up. And long term, every indication across the country is that it's a great profession to be getting into. Quite simply because many architects are older. So there are a lot of them retiring. And there's going to be, from every indication, there will be voids. Certainly, our students, as they start to graduate, our strongest students have had great success in terms of finding positions.